civilians should commence with lockdown procedures immediately.
Captain, you're alive, and the bomb is fully charged. There is no time to waste. We must get to the reactor immediately. Let's get up to the rail. It will take us to the Singularity Tower. Take whatever you need from here, and we can get going. We're almost to the Singularity. Denichev believes the DMD you carry can be used to contain it. But he's wrong. How could Denichev possibly think something like that could be controlled? We must get there before Denichev can stop us. We must keep moving.
Come on, quickly.
Let's go. Because of the singularity, this area is ground zero for the time disruption.
Помогите! Я не могу поднять голову! Кто-нибудь его видит? Кто убил?
We have to. Energy waves appear to be causing 1955 to seep into the present day. We can't stay here. The energy is closing in on us. No time to waste. Let's keep moving.
This is the audio log of Dr. Nikolai Demichev. We are very lucky to have Dr. Barisov working on Katorga 12.
Careful, Captain. That mutant looks unlike any we've seen. Could time have distorted the creatures even further? Applications. Watch yourself, Captain. The time ship is having serious effects on planet. Be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the TMD that will allow you to create a time rift using the Singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the TMD I was working on inside.
This is the audio log of Dr. Berisov. Katorga 12 is quite an incredible facility. I can't wait to get started on my research with E99. But even more interesting is that I get a chance to work with Dr. Demichev. His theories in quantum physics were groundbreaking. I'm sure together he and I will accomplish great things. audio log of Dr. Beristov. I get the feeling Dr. Demidjev is not finished trying to get the TMD from me, so I've hidden it in the E99 cavern beneath our lab. The radiation from the mineral deposits should hide the energy signature of the device. Whatever happens, I cannot let Demidjev get his hands on my work.
Until you see it, Renko. Even after all these years, it's still alive with energy.